everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to see how to prepare fish cutlet. The ingredients needed are sear fish, 1/2 kg, 2 mashed potatoes, bread crumbs, 2 lightly beaten eggs, 1 big onion, 1 green chilli, handful of coriander leaves, 1/2 spoon of ginger garlic paste, 1/2 spoon of cumin seeds powder and pepper powder, 1 spoon of red chilli powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and salt as per your taste. Now let's quickly get started with the preparation. Firstly, I have nicely cleaned the fish and I have boiled it in 1/2 glass of water, adding a pinch of turmeric powder. Once it is cooked, remove the bones from the fish. Once it is done, let's add the fish to a bigger bowl having mashed potatoes and mix well. To this mixture, let's add the finely chopped onions. To this, let's add turmeric powder, cumin seeds powder, chili powder, pepper powder, ginger garlic paste, coriander leaves, green chilies, and salt. Now let's mix it well. Now let's take a little bit of the mixture, just roll it, keep it on the other palm, gently flatten it and keep it aside. Now let's take a pan, add about 4 to 5 spoons of oil and let it get heated up in low flame. By then, let's dip the cutlet into the beaten egg and then into the breadcrumbs so that it gives a crispy texture, and shallow fry it. You guys can do this procedure for all of the cutlets and then fry it, or simultaneously fry it as we have done. Don't leave it for too long on the same side as the color turns black. Just turn it around so that it gets cooked even on the other side. Keep flipping it until it's fully cooked. At this stage, let's take it out from the pan. Woohoo! Our fish cutlet is ready. Do try it and enjoy it with your family. Thanks for watching. Bye.